here's some dessert, Grandma.
What is this?
This is Dippin'dots, the ice cream of the future.
Dippin'dots?
Dippin'dots has been around since 1988. It's a Kentucky product.
I never heard of Dippin'dots. How did they come up with this?
A scientist was making some homemade ice cream and mixed it with some nitrogen. Dippin'dots was born. Now, Dippin'dots is made in Paducah by 150 Kentuckians.
Well, this is good. I'll have to go look for Dippin'dots.